Do I look like a carpenter to you?
And welcome to the sixth installment of Let's Build It for Sunshine Tidings Co-op, otherwise known as the Hidden Homestead. It's a build that is still going. We're going to try and finish it up this time. Okay, so last episode we added in some of the storage area, the meat locker, finished up the computer tactical room, and then off to the right through that door, I put in the VR chair room. And right next to that is the reactor room. I'm gonna try and finish it up this time. I think with the ideas I've got, it's just a couple more rooms. I kind of want to do a power armor work area, a lab type office, a weapons room. And I'm thinking, since I have the extra space and if I remove a couple of the walls, I think I will add another exit or emergency exit or vault door. So those are my plans. And then of course, maybe a few more added details and objects up above on the junkie house, you know, to give it a little more of a rundown look, lived in look. So those are my plans. That's my idea. And let's get this going. Let's get it done. Thank you.
Thank you.
think I come to a stopping point here. We're so close to finishing, but not quite. But we will get it done. Next one will definitely be finished. Probably a shorter episode too, because I can't imagine I have that much more to add or to build. But thanks for sticking with it and watching this latest episode. And until next time.